All right, what's up, boys and girls? I am back. Let's do some warm-up games, shall we? Little TDM love. Little TDM warm-up on this beautiful Friday afternoon. Hopefully everybody's Friday's going well. And hopefully this weekend is going to be nice, fun, and relaxing for everybody. Let me do this. Let me make this warehouse. As much as I love Assault Ruins, because it is pretty to look at, warehouse is more conducive to warming up. Yeah, I picked the wrong warehouse, but yeah, it's all good.
Cover me. Let's go.
Yeah, my lean and peak buttons are on the wrong place. It's all good.
The blue team has scored for the first time.
Expired.
That took way too many bullets to kill that guy. I gotta work on my aim. Okay, that was a teammate. I heard footsteps.
Enemy down! No mercy!
Yeehaw! Reloading. Actually, I kind of like my lean and peek buttons where they are. Although my fire button is not in the best place. I literally missed it a second ago.
Nice shot. Enemy down.
AK underrated.
Target down.
AK OP.
Reloading.
Wow.
Fire.
Running out of bullets. Yeah, it's for the best. I officially have half my team's kills.
Expired.
Grenade kills are satisfying. Whoops. How is he not dead? It's a good player. His teammates just aren't good enough. He's got to carry his whole team. Poor guy.
Nice shot.
Ah, it took me too long to kill the first one.
The blue team is heading to a perfect win.
Well, I'm not going to get 20 kills this game. It's all good. Still getting used to the fact that I'm playing on a big-ass tablet. And I can't use gyro.
team victory.
For the blue team!
GG. GG. Didn't mean to do that, meant to do that. All right, I feel properly warmed up. Let's do some hot dropping on Livik. It's already marked, so Livik it is. Hot dropping on Livik. Let's do it. Midstein or Midstein, however it's pronounced, that is my place. That's my jam. Looks like two of my teammates are following me, so yay. And away we go. Shit, I missed the top of the building. I'm gonna strike while the iron's hot. Yeah, not a good idea. So what's up with hot dropping, though, man? Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. I assumed that one or none of them had a gun. And I assumed incorrectly. Let's run that back. Go back to the exact same building, because why not? Man, I miss Gyro. Let's see if I can do this without missing the building. Man, did not realize I was following that dude. Nothing personal, but I'm making content, and if I'm not hot dropping, the footage is useless. I'd much rather die in the first 20 seconds than to play a long, boring game. Nobody wants to see it. I tried. Game gave me a hand grenade, and I tried to knock him with the hand grenade, but it did not work. Be right back. Let's do that again, shall we? Let's go back to power plant. Alright, let's see what's up. Not the best drop location, but late arrival. The irony is I don't have a gun and they might be able to, here we go. Probably shouldn't have chased that kill, but whatever. Well, I definitely want to use the SLR. it. So now the job is to replace the AK. So I'm not running two weapons from the same ammo pool. Backpack, yay, that's nice. I don't know why I recall I was able to jump into one of these windows before. I guess I'm mistaken. Tempted to go with the UMP, but this map is way too many wide open spaces, and I'd rather use a rifle for range. But if I don't find like a 5.56 rifle or something, or an M7.62 preferable, oh, there we go, speaking of. What is over here? Enemies. Yay. Let's see what that dude had. So this wasn't really a hot drop. I guess this was like a lukewarm drop. I could do better than a hollow. I do need a better scope. We are in zone, it appears, that we don't have to... Oh, yes! M7.62. Did I see one? Yes, I did. Thank you. Okay, good. Do that, do that. Boom. Bang. Now the question is, how hard is it to find 7.62? Apparently not very hard. Yeah, I think I'm good on ammo with 400 rounds. Who are you shooting at, homie? Fucking genius. There we go. Just do a little switcheroo and we're good. Let's see where that drop ended up. It's about 300 meters away. I could revive my teammate, but I'm not going to because they're just knocking each other. Everything is farting in the bathtub for them. And while this is a game and I do believe I need to play it to have fun, I am trying to make content. I don't see the gun where the gunshots are coming from yet. They're coming from way beyond the buildings in front of me. At least I believe so. I'm gonna go for the airdrop. If anything, maybe there'll be another team there and get some action. GG. All right, so what you're looking at right now is the fact that my character is wearing a new outfit. Why is my character wearing a different outfit? Because someone has hacked my account. And they let me know they're here by changing outfits of what my character wears at random. They already went through and deleted every single one of my friends, and they kicked me out of my clan. And they can go F themselves. Run that back. So yeah, if you happen to be the person who hacked my account and you're watching this, go die in a fire. Really, seriously. Stealing from people isn't cool. You ended up getting my account banned 3 times because when you hacked my account, you used it to you used emulators and cheated with it, which even worse than getting my account stolen. Whatever, that happens. I have another one, obviously. It's the fact that my account would have been permanently banned. That just pisses me off to no end. There is no honor among thieves. You are the lowest of the low. And it's even lower than just cheating in a video game. It's stealing someone's account to cheat in a video game. I mean, what kind of scumbag does things like that? I really don't understand. Especially in my particular case, I've invested thousands of dollars and skins in this particular account. And you're stealing. So F you, you POS. That's what I have to say to you. Now back to my regular scheduled program. I completely missed that jump because I was ranting, but whatever. Back to our regularly scheduled program. Gun. Do this. I'm going to use the M762 and the shot. I can always go back and get the rifle later. I know where the rifle is. Rushing? I guess we are. Yeehaw. If there's anybody left in this building, I'm gonna do my best to clear them out. Or die trying, whichever comes first. Let's switch up the grips here. Truth be told, I shouldn't have just barged in that door like that. I mean, just because it's closed doesn't mean there's no one on the other side. I think that's all the action I'm going to see here, so I'm going to look for a better long-range weapon and dump the shotgun. Or, I don't know, maybe keep the shotgun, who knows. I'll go for this building right here. No, it's been looted, I'm going to go for this one. didn't realize I had a level one backpack the entire time. I think I'm good for ammo. At least with the rifle. I really don't foresee myself being in too many ultra CQC situations where I'll go through like 30 rounds of shotgun shells. It's pretty much enough ammo to kill every remaining player on the board outside of my team. As I pick up more, of course. Ha ha ha. Let's do this. I do not see where those shots came from. All right, so let's do this. I'm going to replace this with the SLR. Dump the shotgun ammo. I think that's the move. How did I not pick that up? Thank you. Bolt action would be ideal, but I'm not gonna press the issue. SLR is good enough. You're over this way. Bot. Not entirely sure my teammates are doing well way over here outside of the center of the play zone, but let's go find out. All right. Alrighty, let's go close this game out. Smoke. Level 3 helmet, nice. I'm of the opinion that the best use of a level 3 helmet is to not have to use a level 3 helmet, so I'll avoid doing things that would get me shot in the face. I'm gonna go for this crate because why not? Yeah, I'm gonna grab that red dot. Red dot is better. So I'm just gonna pretty much play the rest of this game as if it's solo. My teammates are team killers, as you can see. I want absolutely nothing to do with him. Matter of fact, where is number two? The enemy. Come on out. All right, I'm going to try to salvage this game content-wise. GG. All right, I'm gonna take a break, come back, stream later on this evening when people are actually online. Most of my viewers are, as a matter of fact, none of my viewers are online because it's like 4 o'clock in the morning where most of my viewers are. For those of you who discover this message in a bottle sometime in the future, thanks for watching. But I'll be back around 4 a.m. when my actual 4 a.m. UTC, I should say, when my actual viewers are online. Thanks. Bye.